Hello, everyone, and thanks for joining us here today at WebSAN Solutions as we go over how to create a new vendor in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. The topics that will be discussed in today's agenda are as follows: adding a new vendor, attaching documents, basic navigation.
To purchase a product from a vendor, the vendor must first be set up in the system. You can locate the vendors by selecting vendors in the navigation pane. You can see a listing of all the vendors that are currently in the system. To create a new vendor, click on New. You can either choose from one of the templates available, or you can create your own. To create your own template, click on the Actions tab and
fill in all the
New.
Required fields. Add the name you wish to call the template.
For the address details, we're going to put the country or region code as US. For the posting details, you can decide if you want the template to apply to vendors in Europe, other vendors that are not in Europe, or domestic vendors. For this demonstration, we're going to select domestic. The same principles apply for the vendor posting group. For this demonstration, we're going to select domestic. Update the currency code. Lastly, for the payment terms code, decide which length of time would be required to pay off the order. Once completed, close the window and the new template will be highlighted. We can now fill in all the other details, starting with company name, the company address, the primary contact information, phone number, email address, notice that the details that were added in the template have been added in the posting groups, the currency code, and the payment terms code. Once all the information has been inputted, close the window. The vendor that was just added using the new template will appear on the dashboard.
And that brings us to the end of our video. Thanks for joining WebSAN Solutions, and we hope that all questions were answered. If you want to learn more, visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel that has a large variety of helpful videos. Or you can take a course on Microsoft Dynamics 365 at our WebSAN University. Click on the link below in the description box for more details. Thanks for watching.